Simon and his wife Violet, dressed in their best outfit to Colombo, the city of light, went forth on Vesak night. Thank you.
village called Rukmale was situated far away from the city. A common sight here was the green paddy fields which stretched for a long distance. There were some small streams running alongside these fields. Little children could be seen playing in the water, catching little fish and rods.